You worked with a lot of exciting shows, Take Two and the Freeman Reports, as well as Greta Van Susteren, Talk Back Live. So in saying that, what do you think was your formula for successful shows?
I think the biggest formula for successful shows are, is this something you'd like to watch? If you don't like what you're doing, it's not successful. So if you can't get yourself engaged in the program you're trying to produce, it's not a very good program. And nobody else is going to watch it. But I do think, I mean, I think you can remove yourself from what you're doing and say, this was good, this was fun, this was exciting, this was interesting. You can tell when a program ends, whether the viewers are going to like it or not. And so I think you have to have passion. I don't think anybody succeeds without passion.
Well, you eventually became the executive vice president. How did your day-to-day change?
You just had to worry about more junk. The higher you go, the more junk you have to worry about.
Like what?
You have to worry about whether people get raises or don't get raises. You have to worry about whether you've balanced your budget. You have to write the budgets. I mean, you have to do all of these kind of things that have nothing to do with the things, the exciting things that you got into it for. But then you get to make the big decisions.
So that's the sacrifice.
So that's right. But there's a lot of, I mean, people will tell you that, you know, that there was a lot of sort of unfun work. The higher up you go, the less of the fun work you do. But you get to make the big decisions.
We want to hear more. And we will next. Go get your soda and come on back. And we'll be waiting for you. Be right back. Thanks.